instance was more likely to be correct. For example, the inverse square log of light. It says when given a certain brightness or intensity, it is inversely proportional to the square of the distance. So if we know how bright the moon is, each time we half our distance, the brightness increases by 4 times. So you see, we can say the moon is 100 lumens. It doesn't really matter which number we place in there, as the result will be the same. So 240,000 miles, we have 100 lumens. At 120,000 miles, we have 400 lumens. At 60,000, we have 1,600 lumens. At 30,000, we have 6,400 lumens. And so on and so forth and so on and so forth. Until we get down to 1,000 miles distance, when we're 1,000 miles away from the moon, the lumen should be 6,553,000. So if we divide that by the original 100, we see that from 1,000 miles away, the moon would be 65,530 times brighter than its worth. Is that what we saw? Well, here's some photos from Apollo 17 from 800 miles from the moon. And you tell me, is that moon 65,530 times as bright as its worth? Of course not. So one thing or another isn't true. Either we've never been on the moon, or the moon is far closer. Can't be true is the moon is the distance that they tell us and that man has been in. Another way that we can determine if the distance is weird.